Okay, hello everyone. In the last lecture, we've seen what is natural language processing, and we have done some coding with respect to natural language processing. So in this particular lecture, we are going to see what are different disadvantages of that particular method and how we can overcome that. That means disadvantage means we have lot many columns in that particular bag of words. So around 1565 columns we are having there, and around 1000 reviews we are having. So this matrix is going to be around 1000, that is 1000 reviews by 1565 columns. So these are unique words that we found into these reviews. So such a big matrix we are having over here, where we are having number of rows that are lesser than number of columns. Okay, and that is not a good thing. So this number is a very huge number. So what happens in such cases? The thing is that let's consider we are having review 0. So in this review 0, hardly we are having 3 or 4 words that belongs to bag of words. So let's consider word 1 also belongs to review 0, and word 2 also belongs to review 0, word 3 also belongs to review 0. Rest of all words that does not belongs to review 0. So in that case, they all words going to be 0. So that is why this word also is going to be 0 in that case. So this is what our current situation is, and this is what we achieve using count vectorizer. So if you remember that things, you can if you don't remember that thing, you can go and see that previous lecture. You'll get that I button, you will get that particular link over this I button over here. Okay, so let's go and see how we can reduce this number of words. The thing is that there are many words which are just occurring in one of the review. That means let's consider the word is like yummy. So let's consider this is the word yummy. Sometimes people write 3 M's into yummy. So in that case, this is going to be considered as, actually this Y is not there. Okay, so this Y is there. Okay, so ME, let us consider this is the word, and this is very unique word. So might be only one person has only written ME like this into his particular review. So in that case, for this particular ME, we have created one word. So might be this word is yummy word. And obviously, if we see this particular row column, in this column, number of time this ME occurred is only one time. Rest of the time, this M is not there into any of the reviews. So that means we are having 1000 reviews. In this 1000 reviews, ME occurs only one times. Okay, so that means all remaining 999 locations are zero in this case. So yes, what we can see here is that ME is not useful in such cases, because ME occurs only one time. Sometime there is another word, let's say whatever it may be, it occurs only two times. There is another word that occurs only three times. So out of 1000 reviews, that particular word will into only three reviews. Okay, so that means it is not that much important word. So such words we should not consider as a separate column. So such words we need to remove. So if you want to search, if you want to remove such words, what is the condition? We are going to see how many times that word is been occurred in 1000 reviews. So if that word is occurred, let's consider at least 50 times, we are going to consider that particular word into bag of words. Otherwise, we are not going to consider. There is also one more technique that we can consider over here, that is widely used here. Here we have 1565 columns, and whenever we are going to create bag of words, that time we can just set number of words in bag of words. Let's consider we are going to set that into 1000. So let's consider if we set number of words in bag of words is 1000, it means that whenever this particular matrix gets created, we are having only 1000 columns into that. So that is one of the techniques. So in that case, what we are going to do, almost we are going to just, let's consider if this is 1000 words, let's say left side. So that means what? We are just going to remove this particular part of your matrix. So this particular part of matrix we are going to remove. So in this case, your matrix is going to have only 1000 words. Okay, so obviously, how many words we have removed? We have removed around 565 words. Obviously, these words are been removed on the basis of their frequency in 2000 reviews. So the word which is having least frequency, let's consider only one time it has been occurred, that has been removed. The word which is having only two frequency, that means that has been occurred only two times in 1000 reviews, so that has been removed. So in this manner, these words are going to be removed. So total 565 words we are going to remove. That means ultimately we are going to remove 565 columns in this particular matrix. So remaining number of columns in this matrix are 1000. So that is what the thing we are going to do or discuss into this particular lecture. We are going to implement that into this particular lecture. So let's go and do implement it. One more thing we have to discuss. If we remove this 565 columns from given data, is that affect on our accuracy? So yes, obviously it affects on our accuracy because there is some non-zero information loss over here. So obviously it contains some information, very less information, but it contains some non-zero information, and yes, that is information loss, and because of that we might get some lesser accuracy over here. Some lesser matlab, there might be some difference of plus minus 2% or 4%, plus minus 2% or 4%. Plus is very rarely happen because information loss hai, to ye minus 2% ya to greater than 2% hi jayega. So let's go and do check that over in the coding. Let's go over here. So ye aapne already humne dekha hai last lecture mein ki how to create old reviews. So agar ye aapne nahi dekha hai, तो जस्ट गो एंड सी सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ नेचुरल लैंग्वेज प्रोसेसिंग. तो ये ऑल रिव्यूज मतलब हमने सारे रिव्यूज क्रिएट किया, एंड वंस आई डिस्प्ले ऑल रिव्यूज, यस दीज वर्ड्स आर गोइंग टू बी यूनिक वर्ड्स, दीज वर्ड्स आर गोइंग टू बी यूनिक वर्ड्स इन टू योर बैग ऑफ वर्ड्स. ओके, सो इसमें से जो भी लोअर फ्रिक्वेंसी वाले वर्ड्स हैं, मतलब हार्डली, ये देखो अभी ये फोर टाइम्स एम 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 है. सो ऑब्वियसली इसने एक कॉलम क्रिएट किया होगा. सो ये कितनी बार आया होगा, ऑलमोस्ट ये कहाँ पे भी नहीं देखने के लिए मिलेगा आपको. ये जो भी जिसने भी ये रिव्यू लिखा था, उसने ये फोर टाइम्स एम लिखा, इसका कुछ मीनिंग अलग होगा, एंड ऑब्वियसली इसकी वजह से यहाँ पे एक नया कॉलम बना है. उस नए कॉलम में यस सारे जीरो रहेंगे, सिर्फ इस रिव्यू के लिए वन रहेगा. ओके, सो सच वर्ड्स, सच कॉलम्स एंड सच वर्ड्स वी आर गोइंग टू रिमूव. So just we are going to import count vectorizer. After that, here last time what we did is that we have created count vectorizer object like this, and yes, what it means that we have considered, it means that we have considered all the unique words into bag of words. That is what it means. अगर मुझे वो लिमिटेड करना है, दैट मीन्स मुझे ये जो फीचर्स, ऑब्वियसली हम कॉलम को फीचर्स बोलते हैं, इफ़ यू वांट टू लिमिट दैट टू 1000, मतलब मुझे सिर्फ 1000 ही फीचर्स चाहिए, 1000 फीचर्स मतलब 1000 कॉलम्स, तो यस दिस इज हाउ वी कैन डू दैट. सो सी वी इज इक्वल टू काउंट वेक्टराइजर मैक्सिमम फीचर्स इज इक्वल टू 1000, एंड लेट्स फिट ट्रांसफॉर्म दैट. ऑल रिमेनिंग स्टेप्स आर सेम, एंड यस वॉट विल बी द शेप ओवर हियर, 1000 reviews we are having, and obviously what we are expecting here, number of columns as 1000. यहाँ पे 1000 लिखा है, मतलब यहाँ पे भी आपको 1000 मिलना चाहिए. So yes, we are having that 1000 by 1000 here, and because of that, does this particular technique reduces your accuracy or affects your accuracy? And for that purpose, let's go and check that particular thing over here. So I am going to create train and test data separately. What is there? So y is not defined. Yes, let me do execute this. Okay, so yes, it has been created. Trend test Gaussian Naibes model I want to import, and if we do check here, previous accuracy is 0.67. so yes, what is the accuracy now? It is almost same. That means yes, that 565 columns, whatever these columns we are having, ये जो कॉलम्स है ना, इसमें वैसे तो कोई भी इंफॉर्मेशन नहीं था, दे वर टोटली यूजलेस, एंड इसलिए हमने इसको रिमूव किया. अभी हम क्या काम करते, और ज़्यादा रिड्यूस कर सकते. लेट्स कंसीडर मैं अभी एक काम करता हूँ, यहाँ पे जो मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ फीचर्स है ना, यहाँ पे इसको करता हूँ मैं 600, कोई भी नंबर लग सकते हैं। सो 600 ट्रांसफॉर्म किया, ऑब्वियसली यहाँ पे क्या एक्सपेक्ट करेंगे अभी 600, सो लेट्स डू दैट 600 एंड देन आफ्टर दैट ट्रेंड टेस्ट स्प्लिट आई थिंक यस वी नीड टू डू दैट एंड देन आफ्टर दैट इफ यू डू चेक एक्यूरेसी यस इट इज़ बीन इंक्रीज्ड यस इट माइट हैपन बिकॉज समटाइम यस these are the words actually yes these are the words which are going to reduce your accuracy it might happen because they are totally useless words so sometime it may happen because of keeping these columns your accuracy is going to be reduced let's reduce again I am going to keep it as 400 now so if we do it 400 yes obviously we are expecting 400 over here and then we'll go and check for the accuracy it is 69 okay so again we'll go and reduce it to 300 matlab we are going to select first 300 words with maximum frequency so that is what it means so let's go and do check here we are expecting 300 now okay then yes this is 16 that means yes this is sufficient number 400 was sufficient around 400 was sufficient number to get maximum accuracy so this is what left from last video and yes humne abhi complete kiya hai now one more thing we are going to do and we are going to discuss that into the next lecture that is what ये जो 400 है ना वो नंबर भी बहुत बड़ा नंबर हो गया हमने यहाँ पे 400 फाइंड आउट किया था वो भी बड़ा नंबर है एक्चुअली इस 400 कॉलम्स को फिर से हम रिड्यूस करके कुछ 100 कॉलम्स या तो 200 कॉलम्स में सारा इन्फॉर्मेशन रिटर्न करें वैसा हम कन्वर्ट कर सकते हैं उसको हम बोलते हैं डायमेंशनलिटी रिडक्शन सो डायमेंशनलिटी रिडक्शन ये जो टॉपिक है नेक्स्ट लेक्चर में डिस्कस करेंगे अगर इसमें कुछ डाउट है तो प्लीज़ पुट दैट डाउट इन टू कमेंट सेक्शन ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर वीडियो थैंक यू